Come in. Ah, Mr. Wymold.
Wyman.
Wyman, beg your pardon. Please sit and take comfortable.
Thank you.
What's the purpose of this special offload at this time? We're supposed to be very busy, notice the grind circus at this time.
Well, I come to give my notice.
Notice? Funny. You mean you want to leave?
Yes.
Oh, no. No, look at the work we put in, training you up when you first come through. Deep folly. No, if you think you can stand there... What, are you travelling abroad? Here, by the way, what's that choke in there, smoker? Forgive. Look, follow up in there.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You see the notes, not the morn. You all.
Yeah, I'm sorry, I forgot.
Now, you leave it. What are you going to do?
Well, I want to be a rock and roll star. And I want to play music and travel the world.
You mean you want... This is your hobby, surely, with scissors, cut, gut and pluck it and all that.
But it was, but now I'm...
You're
going to
leave it in the big wide world? Exactly,
yes.
Oh, exactly. Deep folly. When you say groupers, what sort of groupers is this?
That's the group I just joined.
What's it called?
Rolling Stones.
Rolling Stokers? Is this the one where the chap standing in front of the enormous great fat libbers and rolling up loads out of the harmonica?
Yeah, exactly.
What about security, which is working through? You've been here those years, had rises regular, 7 per several, every annum.
Yeah, but I need it. There's a chance we can travel in the world and everything.
So you really want to leave?
I want to try. It's my only
chance. All I can say is this. After we've given our heartless there, sweating our guts out through it to try and get you through there, advance you, making a proper motion, earning a penny, you can bugger off in the pub street and hop, go, talk us through. I'll arrange this. Here, number 3 or 5 photo, get their Wymold card, stuff it in a pocket there and through the back door there and never see the light of his shadow coming across our path to gale. Thank you.
Thank you.